The new Google Ads design makes the data and tools you need more organized and easier to find. To simplify ads navigation, we've grouped pages into 5 sections: Campaigns, Goals, Tools, Billing, Admin. Campaigns contains everything you need to create, manage, and report on your campaigns. It also holds 3 new or updated areas: Insights and Reports, where you'll find performance insights and detailed reports on topics like your audience's search terms and landing page performance. Assets brings all your ad content together, from search headlines to YouTube videos to shopping campaign products. Audiences, Keywords, and Content unites your audience and the tools you use to define those audiences, like keywords, demographics, and placements. Now, let's get back to the main menu. Goals helps you set up conversion measurement and see how you're progressing toward your business goals. Tools, where you can plan campaigns, manage your bidding and budgets, troubleshoot issues, and much more. Billing, where you can track your spend and manage payments. Finally, there's admin, where you can manage your account settings, team members, and security settings. Remember, if you can't find a page, search will show you the way. Enjoy the new design and keep the feedback coming.